Hi, I guess you've heard by now that one member of Gagnamagnið has been diagnosed with COVID. Yes, I just want to let you know that that member is me. I'm pretty shocked and disappointed and generally just very sad about the whole situation. But I want to let you know that I'm healthy, which is good. And sorry. But yeah, as I said, I'm healthy. It's difficult because we've worked so hard, and I really wanted this, and it's been so long in the making, but yeah, we are really proud of our live on tape. Or not the live on tape on for the second rehearsal. It went really well, and I'm hoping we will make you proud, make Icelanders proud, and make our supporters proud with that. And yeah, it's just, but yeah, as I said, I'm still processing it. It's a lot to process. I did everything that I could to stay safe, but there's something that must have gone wrong. I don't know what. But yeah, the second rehearsal is good, and I'm looking forward to seeing that on television. And maybe, who knows, I can participate on Saturday, but I don't know. It's positive thinking, of course, but yeah, I hope you understand, and I hope you continue to support us even though we can only see the second rehearsal. But yeah, thank you so much for your support.